Hi everyone, welcome to SI Sir classes. Today in this video we have to find one rational number between minus 1 by 2 and 1 by 2 in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us solve this problem. So now first roughly discussing here some important calculation. So now taking here a number 3 which is greater than 2. Okay, so next taking the inverse of both number, then the inequality will be changed. So 1 by 3 less than 1 by 3 because here the value of 1 by 3 that is equals to this is 0.333 and continuous, and the value of half equals to 0.5. so 0.5 is obviously greater than 0.333 and continuous. Okay, so next taking for negative case, so here minus 3 is less than minus 2. Okay, so similarly taking the inverse of both number, then the inequality will be changed. So minus 1 by 2 less than minus 1 by 3 because the value of minus 1 by 2 that is equals to minus 0.5 and this is minus 0.33 and continuous. And we know that less negative number is always greater number. So this is obviously greater than minus 0.5. Okay, so now here first write down all the rational number between minus 1 by 2 and 1 by 2. So minus 1 by 3 and 0, then 1 by 3, then 1 by 2. Okay, so here between this and this, these are three required rational number. Okay, so therefore the three required rational number between minus 1 by 2 and 1 by 2 are, so first one is minus 1 by 3, then 0, then 1 by 3. So that's all. Thanks for watching.